A very special good evening to all of you. Now let's talk about Mbox coin, what we can do at this particular point of time, when to buy, when to sell, what gonna happen next. So until unless it won't break $7.8, don't take entry at current price. If price drops further from here, then you can take entry at 5.2 or at 5.49. Don't buy at the middle of it, either buy at the bottom or buy after breakout, which you can see from technical. So mainly there is two ways of buying. Once you can buy after breakout at 7.9, and if price drops from here, like you can buy at 5.2 or 5.5. That's for sure. To what extent it will go up? $12, I can see in upcoming days it will go up to. If BTC pumps from here, we will see good move on Mbox coin, and then after the breakout you can take entry at $7.9. Price drops further from here at $5 or $5.2, must buy. And see, there is one subscription which I run where I provide 95% accurate calls around the globe. People are joining when to buy, when to sell. If you want to join this group, you can message me on my WhatsApp number.